Our final stop tonight is Northgate High School. Action Sports' John Meyer with the Clearview Federal Credit Union Student Athlete of the Week.
The Northgate band, hot, 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 and so is its football team. The Flames are 5-1 this year thanks to quarterback Cody Walter. If you don't know him, teammate Khalil Condon can help.
Oh, he's short. He's 5'7".
This is true?
Yeah, it's true.
Go, Flames, go!
Walter has been giving Northgate plenty to cheer about these days. Last week, the senior quarterback ran. That's right, quarterback ran for a whippy-o leading 260 yards in a win over Leechburg and has the Flames off to their best start in 9 years. And that's why he's our Student Athlete of the Week.
It's a good feeling. We've been working this hard this offseason. We knew we had a good team coming back from last year, and we just wanted to embrace that, and we knew we could do it this year.
Thanks to Cody's hard work, the Clearview Federal Credit Union gave Northgate a check for $250. The school gets the money, but Cody didn't hesitate giving out his one shout-out.
I got to give that to my mom, because without her, I wouldn't be here.
Thanks to Mom. Big shout-out to Mom. And we want to give our own shout-out to a great business teacher, Robert Morris Softball Hall of Famer Lauren Dickinson-Staywertz. Congrats again to Cody Walter, our Student Athlete of the Week.